As I was sitting on the hearth, and oh, but a hog is fat, a man came hurrying up the path. What care I for that? When he came before the door, his face grew paler than before. When he turned the handle round, the man fell fainting to the ground. When he crossed the lofty hall, once again I heard him fall. When he came up to the turret stair, he shrieked and tore his raven hair. And when he came my chamber in, and oh, but a hog is fat, I ran him through with a golden pin. And what care I for that?